Chapter 1. The Sentence. Definition.
A sentence is a group of words which makes complete sense.
Kinds of nouns. Sentences can be classified into different types, mainly on two bases. On the basis of function, on the basis of structure. Sentences can be classified into four types on the basis of their functions. Assertive sentence. Interrogative sentence. Imperative sentence. Exclamatory sentence. Assertive sentence. A sentence that makes a statement or assertion. It states fact as, she is a very intelligent woman. He did not work hard. Interrogative sentence. A sentence that asks a direct question as, hasn't he got a pen?
Do they come here very often? Imperative sentence. A sentence that expresses an order, request, entreaty, advice, suggestion or wish as,
take these books home. Please open the window.
Exclamatory sentence. A sentence that expresses sudden and strong feelings such as surprise, happiness, admiration, pity, sorrow, etc. As, bravo, we won the match. What a beautiful day it is.
Sentences can also be classified into three types on the basis of their structures.
Simple sentence, compound sentence, complex sentence.
Simple sentence. Simple sentence contains only one principle or main clause. It has only one subject and one finite verb. Ankita is a very charming girl. My dress has become dirty. Compound sentence. Compound sentence contains two or more principal or main clauses joined together by a coordinating conjunction. Main clauses are also known as independent clauses. We went to the market, but the shops were closed. We went to the market, main clause, but coordinating conjunction, the shops were closed, main clause. Complex sentence. Complex sentence is made up of one principal or main clause and one or more dependent or subordinate clauses joined together by a subordinating conjunction. I was punished because I was late. I was punished, main clause, because subordinating conjunction, I was late, subordinate clause.